Political songs to songs that deal with affairs of the heart, and Woman I Capture Man.
Well, this song, Woman I Capture Man, is a girl wrote it and gave it to me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And believe it, I've met that girl again. We always go out by Hellshire Beach, by the Palisades Road, the Manly Airport Road.
Yes.
We always go out there by that beach in some time in the days and hours. So one day, we go out there on a school, a college was on a picnic out there.
Picnic, right?
Yeah, and some girls came into the mango where we always rehearsing. And while we were there singing, I see one was sitting and writing. And when she finished writing, she come up to me and said, must sing the song.
When they bend them bend.
And from that day until today, I can't even remember, and I've never seen that girl. I talk it all the while and wish to see her. She's the one that wrote everything. Woman, a capture man.
And did she write, she wrote the lyrics? Did she also sing the melody to you, or did you compose the melody?
I composed the melody, yeah.
When they bend, you see them legacy.
Yeah. Everything in it is she wrote it.
this girl, we don't know her name. You never saw her again?
I never saw her again. Only time I ever see that, I guess, a school girl.
If you were that little girl in the Mango Cove out at Hellshire Beach and you wrote that song for Leonard Dillon, he'd love to hear from you.
Yes, very much. I wish you would get in touch with me.
What a lovely story. You don't know. She could be in Jamaica, she could be in Canada.
I don't know where. Everywhere that I go and make an interview, I always say this. I wish that she would ever get in touch with me, because she's due to something.
It's Sunday night.